4-on-4 situation again. Faceoff will come to the left of Kurt McLean. Nathan Lafayette goes in to take the draw. The young rookie lost that one to Messier. Shot low. Hit the post! That hit the post! And Ranger fans right now are thinking, oh no, oh no. They're on the center. That's what it's like here, folks. That's what this thing is all about. This pass, this 1940. Every time something like that happens, you can feel it in the building that that's what they're thinking, and that's got to trickle down onto that ice for those Ranger players.
And they're all saying, give me a sign, but that's not the kind of sign they want.
Yep. Messier in this 4-on-4 situation. Rangers up, Messier in over the Graves. His shot blocked by Babbitt. Portnall's got it. Looking for some room. Blocked by Messier. Both teams changing. Dittick came back to get it. Dittick at his own blue line, awaiting the arrival of another forward out there. That center, Montelé, reaches down at his line and made the play as the ticketing comes in with Lahmer. Ticketing lost control of it. Swings Hiddick around. Ticketing behind the net. Back for Lahmer. Lahmer, back for a shot. Couldn't get an angle. Came right through the crease into the boards. Craven as the ticketing lost his glove through it up in the air. Hennigan's pass comes near side. Lahmer got cut behind the net. Still 4-on-4 for another 38 seconds. Curl, dangerous, great move. Popple down. Zubov stood him up. Zubov came away with a puck. Murray poked it away. Craven had it. Now Sertekinen hit by Burrow. Sertekinen still has it behind the net. Sertekinen will start it up ice. 7:28 left to go in this game 7. Leafs moving in. Leafs the shot. Save made. Kurt McLean. Brown gets it behind the net. Jeff Brown down to 13 on the 4-on-4 situation. Length of the ice. Brown shot. Save made with Richter on the right leg. Brian Noonan clears it back into the middle. Both teams want to change it again as the penalties expire. We're back to 5-on-5. Noonan goes behind the net. Mateau right there with it. They try to back it up. Mateau's got the puck. Mateau in the corner. Mateau looking with Noonan in front. Stefan Mateau gets the screen. Tries to set it up. Noonan shot! He hit Clay McTavish's leg! Going to the other way. Vancouver trying to make it a 3-on-2. Dropping it off. In the middle. Shot! Richter shot! The puck went by Mike Richter and the chance.
Mark Angelina. He hit the post, I think. Cliff Ronning hurried up on the play and made this a 3-on-2. And Mike Richter, I believe, just to even the score, because Kurt McLean had been saved by one post at his end. Oh. I believe Mike Richter was saved by the post. A drop. Jelinek to Ronning, back to Jelinek. If not the post, then the side of the net and back off Mike Richter. Check it out. He even threw his glove at it. And it was lucky. Here's the hit post at the other end by Kevin Lowe. Being off the right post. You know, it was lucky for Mike Richter that he did not hit the puck when he threw his glove back at it.
Kevin Lowe hit the post at one end and got behind his goaltender and cleared the crease of the other end. Oh, this one's got all the earmarks of what this series has been, a classic finish. Rangers 3, the Canucks 2, 6:36 left to go. What a chance right there. Quartnall had it, lost it. Zubov batted it away. Anderson sends it up ice. Babbage comes back on the ice on the far side. Dittick cleared it up the board. Can't get it out of the zone. Now just pushed out of the zone as Messier had his stick on it. Babbage goes back. Babbage and Dittick defensively. Babbage behind his own net. Quartnall on the far side. Trevor Linden. Linden. Quartnall. Linden drops it back to Quartnall. Save made by Richter. Center and pass. Shot. Oh, what a save! An unbelievable save on Nathan Lafayette. Shot by Mike Richter. He reached behind him with his glove. Mike Richter. Did he just save the cup for the New York Rangers? Kevin Lowe bangs it off the boards. Graves dumps it in. You won't see a better or bigger save than that one. Side intercepted shot in Lahmer high. Rebounded Doug Lidstrom. Lidstrom at the point. Shot deflected in front. They're looking to the middle. Center. It's loose. Kovalov. center. Jim.